The content on this channel has been created for adults. If you're not at least 13 years of age or older, then please do not watch this content. Sorry, dude. Come back when you're 13. What's up, family? Welcome back to another vlog. It's your homie Faith Chase, aka Cross Effects, aka Chosen Effect, back on the deck, getting ready, wreck set, and don't you forget. Okay, guys, we're back with another one, and you guys knew we was going to be coming with that live version of I Want to Break Free. Oh yes, it's true. That's how we do it on this channel. This is how we do it on the Queen Show with the Queen Army. Doing our queen things because we are queen fans. Let me hear an amen if you're a queen fan. I said, I can't hear you. Nah, y'all gotta do better than that out there. I need y'all to interact and say it so loud that I can hear you right here in the studio. If you're a queen fan, let me hear you say amen. Okay, I heard some of you say it. I heard you. That's a lot of love out there, guys. Look, we're gonna get into this, but first, if you are new to the channel, consider subscribing and joining our family because we want you to be part of our family. We don't have enough people in our family yet. We need to fill up our Thanksgiving tables across the planet full of queen love. So y'all join, click that red button right there, subscribe, and yeah, you know, we'd love to have you. We'd really love to have you here, you know, just throwing that out there. Yeah, so anyways, guys, now what I was thinking as well, just had this come through my head. We've got three queen channels now. In case you guys don't know, make sure you go and subscribe to the new ones, the Queen Show and the Queen Army. Links are in the description below. But look, we need to, you know, fill these other channels with some beautiful content. So of course it's gonna be of the queen variety. But what I was thinking was, because like some songs, like the most popular songs, they have tons of live versions, you know, where they performed in all kinds of different places around the globe. Some of the live versions, the additional ones, instead of throwing all the live versions on the same channel, just to, you know, spread it out a little bit, I might throw a different live version reaction on one of the other channels, you know what I mean? Just to mix it up a little bit, so they're not all like just sitting in the same place, you know? Just spread it out, you know? Show a little love across the Queen Army channels, you know? Just to break it up. Even though we've got kind of a concept of what kind of content we're gonna have on each of the three channels, you know? This channel is just what we do, as you know. Then we've got one that's gonna be focused more on, you know, like the chronological order of things, you know what I'm saying? So when we're doing that chronological order of things, if we come across a different live version that we haven't done on this channel, why not slide it in over there, you know what I'm saying? You know, just break up the albumness a little bit, and if it's in chronological order and we throw a chronological live version in with the chronological album order, that'd be all right, right? Yeah, I think so. I think that'd be okay. Little breakup, still chronologically going through the process. But then on the other channel where we're gonna be doing, you know, everything else of the Queen universe that we're gonna be doing over there, you know, I thought maybe we could throw a different version over there too. Why not? You know, just freaking just do it. Why not? You know what I mean? Because I'd love to hear some of these other versions as well and just kind of compare them. So that's my thought process. Let me know what you think in the comments below. All right, guys, let's get into this right here. I Want to Break Free live at Wembley. This is from July 11th, 1986. Oh yeah, by the way, shout out to all my Patreons. We've had some more Patreons. You guys, I want to thank you for joining. I appreciate that. We're about to have a big party over there, so it's not too late for you to become part of the family over there as well, the inner family. I don't even call the Patreon family. We'll go with that for now. But you know, y'all go, it's just a little, if y'all want to join, y'all can. Okay, anyways, let's get into this. Let's just do this, because I could keep talking about all kinds of other stuff. And I know y'all want to hear this. So. Let's go. Just really gets you picked up. There's so much energy. I would have to say, I wish that he would have started that first verse off himself first and then try to get the crowd to call and response, because, you know, when he first comes up, I wanna, it's just so impactful. And the crowd was, I don't know, maybe because the mics wasn't really picking up that great, but it kind of, I felt lost a bit of the energy from that build up with everything, and if he would have just came in and blew the doors off. But, you know, it is what it is. I still love it. It's still awesome. I'm still gonna rock it. You know what I mean? You ain't laughing. All right, let's go. Let's go. I love it. You know, and it's just a testimony to how freaking amazing and powerful Freddie was as an entertainer. He commanded his audience to freaking do what his will was, basically, and they all had that awesome interaction. And it just makes a live show that much more exciting and interesting. Like, if you're there in the audience watching the show and you're part of that, you feel like you're really truly part of the show. That is, like, that is just butter, you know what I'm saying? That is so good. Like, I freaking absolutely just love that, you know? Like, I think you could really tell that they cared about their fans. You could really tell that they truly cared about their fans. Wow, jeez. So, anyways, yeah, guys, look, this is another awesome example of just how freaking amazing Queen freaking just... It's like they just keep raising the bar. I always say this, but they just keep raising the bar. Just raising the bar. Oh, gosh, I love these guys. Shout out to Queen. Guys, go over there to their channel. Freaking, you guys know, I've always got the original link to the original version. Go listen to the original version. Show them some love, man. If you haven't, go ahead and subscribe. I think they need more subscribers. I don't think they have as many subscribers on their channel as I have on mine. I think they've only got like, you know, I think only like 11 million subscribers. So go help them out, man, so they can have as many as I've got. All right? Let's keep going. Oh, I want to run. vibe. They freaking bring it home, man. They get you so pumped up. If you're not feeling good, if you're not freaking having a good day, if you're feeling stressed, if life is punching you in the face and freaking dropping you to the ground, you need to put some Queen on, because I'm telling you, it'll make you feel good. Take your mind off of things, man. Freaking put you in a different state of mind, man. Oh my gosh, I love these guys so much. Shout out to Queen, shout out to the Queen Army, shout out to freaking just me, because I'm pretty okay too, man. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for enjoying this with me. I really appreciate it. So much fun being able to do this together. And I love you guys. I have so much love for you guys. So remember to live each moment to the fullest. Keep it off tap and wash your hands.